Did you know that if you take rice paper, food coloring, and hot water, soak the rice paper in the water, lay it out flat, let it dry, and then blend it up using a blender or food processor, you can make your own edible glitter at home? This is such an easy and simple hack, and this black glitter is perfect for spooky season.